Our lives weren't always like this. We got a letter in the mail from the IRS.
You know, levying our account and taking our money and leaving us 10, 11 bucks to feed our family. I said, screw this.
They said about $23,000.
You know, with this going on, we're 30 days away from living in a box.
You know, that's why I reached out to the IRS Hitman.
I am the IRS Hitman.
Well, let's see what we can do to get you out of this mess.